Hello, I am Dumb Dave, and today I am going to be showing you how to create a new page on a wiki here on Fandom.com. There are a few ways to do it. If you click on a broken hidden red link, like this one, it'll take you directly to the creation page thing. But we're not going to do. The main way you can do it is to go to the top right and go to the three dots in the drop-down menu, select Add New Page, the first option. And it'll be Create New Article, and then you type in the name that you want. In this case, I'm creating today's news post about Season 43, go check it out. And so, we'll take that title, and paste it in. And do enter or next, and then it will take you to the creation thing. For me, I prefer source mode. And then you can proceed to edit, add the content that you need, like any other edit, only you're starting from scratch. One thing you want to make sure you do when you're creating or editing a page is you want to do as much as you can in just one edit. And you want to preview your changes to make sure things are correct. I am guilty of not to previewing before saving, and it's come to hate me. So make sure you do as much as you can all at once, and make sure everything is correct. So that's how you add a new page. Thank you for watching. Make sure you ask any questions and suggest new tutorials I can make, and I hope you made your day a little bit better. Peace.